Hi, the Steam Winter Sale has started, so I have to show you how to use region change Steam accounts. As you may know, you can buy games much cheaper in some regions, like Ukraine. So you can change your account region using this service. It's safe and pretty fast. I will leave an invite link in the description. Alright, I changed my Steam account region to Ukraine. After that, we recommend you to wait like 3 days or more without any transactions. Don't buy games or use Steam Market for 3 days. This will protect you from returning to your region back. The next question is how to add money to that account? As you know, you can't use your credit card, and with the last updates you also can't use US gift card. Now if you can't get Ukrainian gift card, you can use Hong Kong cards. These cards can be used for any region. So it's easy way to add money to your account. You can get Hong Kong cards on markets like G2A, CGM, Aniba, Gameovo. I will also leave these links in the description. I bought one card, and activated on my Ukrainian account, and it works. I would like to remind you, the most profitable way to top up your account is to sell Team Fortress 2 keys on Steam Market. First you buy it somewhere outside Steam, like Manco Store or Marketplace.tf. You can find more places in the description. And then sell keys on the Steam Community Market. With this one you have extra plus 5 to 10%. Alright, in this short video I showed how to use Steam account after region changing. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any question. Thanks for watching.